The Sharan Sharma directed Gunjan Saxena, The Kargil Girl has landed in hot water soon after its release, with retired flight lieutenant Sri Vidya Rajan refuting the events of the movie and providing a counter narrative in a Facebook post. In her post, Sri Vidya claimed that Gunjan was not the only woman to be posted in the Udhampur base, nor was she the first IAF woman officer to carry out missions during the 1999 Kargil War. It's natural then to ask Sri Vidya why she had not raised any objection to the film when it was announced 2 years ago. In fact, the first poster featuring Janhvi Kapoor that was released in August 2019 prominently included the tagline, India's first Air Force woman officer who went to war. In a recent interview with a news publication, Sri Vidya said, "When Gunjan and I met at a party in 2017, I had asked her about the film and she had categorically said that it's her life story. I cannot question a filmmaker why they chose her and not me. We had a long chat on Monday. During the conversation, I came to understand that she had clearly told the filmmakers there were two of us. She doesn't know why they changed the fact. I told her it was an oversight on her and the filmmaker's part to not reflect me at all." Sri Vidya recounts they were posted at the Udhampur base in 1996 and then at Bagdogra in 2001. Sri Vidya said that during the Kargil War, she headed to Srinagar with the first crew, whereas Gunjan came in later with the second crew. Admitting that the Limca Book of Records credits Gunjan as the first woman pilot in a combat role, Sri Vidya said, "When the first batch went to war, only designated senior officers from Delhi were allowed to speak to the media. We were barred from interacting with them. I remember speaking only to Barkha Dutt, who had specifically asked for an interview with a woman pilot carrying out missions. By the time the second crew came, the media was allowed and Gunjan was interviewed. Naturally, people assumed she was the first woman to achieve the feat. But after the war, the IAF arranged for press interactions with both of us. As per the IAF rules, course mates cannot fly together in the same aircraft. So she flew the sortie for NDTV's video interview. During the interview, when Sri Vidya was asked where her equation with Gunjan Saxena stands as of today, with all the controversies raging on, Sri Vidya said, "I have nothing against her. She is a woman of achievements that haven't even made it to the film. Neither Gunjan nor I will throw muck at each other on a public platform. When you have served in a war together, you are like siblings. A film can never come between us."
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.